16 nail services per day. Is that even possible? Trying to calculate and do the math. Let me do the math. Tracey, 16 nail sets a day. I'm doing the math. Is it possible?
Did it calculate out? Did you have to take your shoes off?
Gotta count fingers, gotta count toes, gotta count teeth, gotta count everything. 16 nail sets a day. That's what she used to do. We're gonna talk to her exactly what she did and how she did it on today's vlog. This is really important. 16 nail sets a day sounds insane and extreme, but there's a point. There's a moral to the story.
Well, are we taking sets or services?
I'm talking services.
Perfect.
Right?
The moral of the story is, yes, you can do that.
You can do
that?
Yeah,
yeah.
How is that even possible?
It's a lot of planning on your schedule, but you're not doing sets. Once you have a client, you're not doing sets anymore. It's all about maintenance. So fills, for me, was a 30-minute service.
Yeah.
And then, like, if it was a backfill or something, it typically was a 45-minute service, or maybe an hour max. So what you learn to do is organize your schedule with people that are going to be getting, like, services so you can get the maximum amount in a day. So if I'm doing all fills in a day, 16 clients is only 8 hours of services for me.
So here's I know what you're gonna say. You on the other side, right, Tracey? We already know. What do you say, Trace, about, like, well, you're rushing, you're speeding, and it's not good for you, it's not good for the client, and the client feels like you're not taking care of them? I could understand somebody saying that, right?
Yeah,
I get it, why you might say that. What would be your response to that?
I wasn't rushing. When my client is sitting in my chair, they are the most important thing to me. I don't take phone calls. I don't look at text messages. They are my one focus. Another client comes in, they need to sit in the lounge. We're not gonna discuss anything until they're sitting in my chair. I was respectful on trying to be on time for my clients, because when you're running a tight schedule like that, you need to be on time on top of it. So I expect them to be on time, but in return, I'm on time. So as long as you make sure that they're the most important thing,
yeah,
and your only focus is them, and you're doing a good job. I mean, obviously I couldn't be just throwing crap at the wall and going, thanks, pay me, and then come back every 2 to 3 weeks.
Right.
It just wouldn't have happened. I wouldn't have had that clientele to do it.
If you're not taking care of your clients, and if you are rushing, and they don't feel like they're being taken care of, guess what? They're not gonna feel sorry for you and be like, I'm gonna go back to Tracey. No. They're gonna come back to you because your nails are good, your nails are solid, and you're taking care of them, correct?
I wanted to go as fast as possible. I felt like I was doing a good job. It's all about learning to go as fast as possible and do the technique right. So that's why we always say technique first, speed second. I didn't do that right off the gate. And it wasn't my goal, like, I have to do it in 30 minutes and I don't give a crap as to what it looks like. It just progressively got there where, yeah, I was happy with my sets and it only took 30 minutes.
How do you do that? Because I think the 30-minute fill service, I think a lot of people are gonna be like, there's no way you can do a 30-minute fill. How do you actually get to that point?
Practice. It's all about practice. And I'll tell you, the number one thing you can look at first is your prep. I used to take 15, 20, sometimes 30 minutes just for prep. Doesn't take that long. So start there. You'll be surprised how much time just comes off from that.
I think that's the main point though, Trace. It's like, it takes time to get there.
It took me years to do that. You know, before it would take me a good hour and a half to do a basic fill. And I remember one time I was sitting in salon and this girl came in and it actually was a backfill, a pink and white backfill. Did her, she left. The girls in the salon, did you know you did that in 30 minutes? I'm like, no, I didn't.
That's crazy.
And I looked at my watch and it was a progressive thing.
You were a true seasoned professional. And there's a difference, right? When you get to that level and you don't even know that you're doing them in 30 minutes, like, you know, okay, you've reached a point after years of practice, after years of executing and putting in all that work and time, it's like, okay, I'm a seasoned pro now, I can do this. And then comes the money, the bills, dollar, making it rain. Tracey, you making it rain at 16 sets a day?
Making it rain.
Making it rain, show me, do it, show.
not doing it.
Like that. There you go.
Hey guys, we hope you love our nail videos. Comment below and let us know what you want to see next. To see more, go right over here. To subscribe to our channel, head right over here.